Hey, something been wanting to do for quite some time. This is the Injustice Gods Among Us story mode one. Now, I already beaten the story, so, I'm not gonna start a brand new game. I'm just gonna start with this chapter. Chapter one, Batman. The lines are drawn. So, this is gonna be a casual one of the story mode. So, anyways, let's do this! I can say without a doubt there are a future number of universes. Some are just like our own, but for one to sneak of events, exactly the same. By Lex Luthor. What? That's a good quote, that Luthor. Oh goodness gracious, what the heck happened to Metropolis? Seriously! It looks like the same planet's been destroyed! Yeah! There's no more today planet! Oh Metropolis! Metropolis destroyed! Metropolis destroyed! Merlin's dead! Two goodness gracious, what the hell happened? Who the heck could have done this? Oh yeah, it's a slow motion too. And I think Chris of Gondor's like, who could have done this? Oh no, I think I know that now. Yeah, but no, that's the Joker!
The nuke. Where'd you get it?
What? You want one?
Right, he did a nuke? The Joker nuke Metropolis! And that's Superman.
Get away from him!
Or Supes.
Drugged me! Made me... Lois... My son...
First Krypton, now Metropolis. People you love tend to blow up, don't they?
Superman, don't!
Upper Calkins!
That's why I like you, Superman. You're much more gullible than...
Batman! That got hurt.
You think you can have a family? That locking me up will magically reform me. And they'll be safe. So big, so dumb. Now run along, so I can break out of here. I've got lots of planning to do to top this.
That's enough.
I know it's soon, but think you'll ever love again? Maybe you won't kill your next family.
And Superman does kill Jocko. So welcome to Injustice Gods Among Us story mode, and yes, for those who don't know, this is pretty much, well, yeah, pretty much this could be where Belle in the comics, as well, Green Lantern, Ellie's, Superman, okay. The next one. Shazam and Black Adam. Hucka. Wonder Woman and Aquaman.
Let's wrap this up. I've got to get to the watchtower
before Luthor throws something else at us.
Hello, Doomsday.
Should have been a combined assault.
Clark sometimes forgets he can't do everything himself.
Lupo, Cyborg, Nightwing, Bane, Raven.
You're interrupting tonight's entertainment, Raven.
I detest violence, Luther, but I'm even less fond of you.
Catwoman. Summoning Grande.
You'd have this mess cleaned up by now.
Name Cyborg, not Miracle Worker.
Nightwing to Batman, you there?
I could use your help.
After I check out Arkham, I have to make sure Luther didn't bust him out.
No keep. We're getting our butts handed to us.
Be there soon, Dick.
We're keeping a close eye on him, Batman, just like you said. He hasn't moved in hours. What in the hell? What is that? How'd Joker do this?
He didn't. The real trap is behind us.
You're so clever.
Hello, Deathstroke.
Deathstroke?
His money's green, and as a bonus, I get to kill Batman.
No, don't you laugh! So this is the first battle against Deathstroke. Don't expect him to, you know, defeat you like in one go. So keep that in mind. Also, it's better to be playing as Batman quite a bit in the story mode. So, yeah. I think he could be used in two chapters. Of course, chapter one is Batman. It's something I love about Injustice. If I could sell it to you. Well, I was gonna sell it to you. That's right. That's right, Deathstroke. It's death. Devil in level transactions. There are quite better than me all but two of the levels. So yeah. Also, Deathstroke just lost.
Sorry, Deathstroke. No bonus for you. Batman to Watchtower. Come in. Nightwing.
Oh, I guess I'm in trouble with Doomsday.
Shazam!
Shazam! And that they both get knocked out cold.
Green Arrow, what was that?
Thunder of the gods, Flash. Thunder of the gods. What does that make us? The poor slobs who clean up the mess.
That got hurt.
Now, if there are no further interruptions.
Took me almost 2 minutes to break your encryption. Nice work.
Bane.
Bane.
He esperado mucho tiempo para esto. Now I break your back.
I don't know what he said there, because I don't speak Spanish. But yeah, it's time to beat the living tall out of Bane now. Trying to think of his combo. You're tricking. Hold on, guys. I need to know the tricking back combo. That's the tricky back combo.
I will break the back.
I don't break easily.
Yeah, yeah, if you win a class, you do get a trophy or an achievement depending on the version you're playing. Oh, I have it, so it won't appear.
Bane, Catwoman, Grundy. You're all alone, Luther.
Geniuses often are.
Psychopaths like you.
You hero types are all alike, even less imposing close up.
You're testing my patience.
This is something that we, this is something that actually did this game, and this is main game.
Designed to throwing toys.
Boom.
Damn you.
Hit. Hit! Almost lost that.
Time to teach you humility.
Hit me, damn it. Why would a slack kick you, damn joke? Okay.
Get down.
Boom. Bond!
Try this on, genius. Superman, report.
It's done. The others are mopping up. I'm taking Doomsday into deep space.
Make sure it's very deep space.
What's that?
It's the none of your damn business alarm.
I left out.
Radiological. Metropolis.
I can see the headlines. Justice League fails. Cloud kills millions.
You gave him a nuke?
Most of the League dies, and Superman's beloved city is vaporized. I console the masses by offering to rebuild it. In my own image, of course.
He was done.
This is Batman. Code Red. Everyone to these coordinates. Now.
So it wasn't Jocko who actually got the nuke. It was Luthor who gave him the nuke.
Ah, there we are.
Mr. J, it works. Oh. Uh-oh.
Back to the van, Harley. Bats and I need to talk.
Ow.
Go. No one likes a third wheel.
No one likes a third wheel.
My coup de coup. My palm de frite.
I knew that 8 Deathstroke couldn't kill you.
Too bad for you.
Why so jumpy? I merely took it off standby. It's this button you've got to worry about.
There they are.
Keep him talking, Bruce.
Don't wait for us, Barry. Go!
You push that button and 8 million die.
8 million and 2, darling. I was going to enjoy the fireworks from a safe distance. But now that you're here, what say we have one last dance?
Oh boy, they just went all time travel on us today.
What the hell's the matter with this thing? This is somehow your fault.
Metropolis, and yet.
Maybe I was too sentimental before. I'll be fine without you.
Oh, that's it, Joker. Hell, go for a building. Oh, why are you at? Grappling hook, damage if. Oh, dog, damn it. This way. Now go for another building! Boom! Dead! Keep it now every time, so I am going to take a break. Oh, yeah, I'm so tossed, so don't want to call me. Ow, that hurt, Joko. That's okay. This way, please. No, this way. Boom! Hey, Joker! How do I get hit by a bumblebee? Get stuck! Get kicked! I need you to face! Bout line, get a Batmobile!
Don't hit it. Now stay down. And keep quiet.
Oh boy! Oh god, this guy's a hit to the Joko! Oh no, what did I do? I did nothing once! Oh, such a Joko! Fine! Arrest me! Oh, wait!
Next time, wipe your drive. You're not insurgents, just some punks, like
now.
I'm in a nightmare.
Welcome to my world, Batman. So that's the end of chapter 1. I'll be right back, guys. When I get back, I'm going to start chapter 2 of this game. And, well, I'll be back in about 3 minutes. Stay tuned for more Injustice, Gods Among Us. Alright guys, I am back. Thank you guys for watching. Let's go tuned in just the story mode, Sally.
Gotham, sort of.
So, temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own timeline have changed and we're in a new, altered present.
We need to determine which. Soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back.
The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
Well, we need to find out. Once my ring is charged, I can get us there.
The Atlantis Archives. If this is an altered timeline, we might find a record of the triggering event there.
Assuming there's an Atlantis.
It's worth investigating. Let's you and I check things out here.
Ring, where's the nearest power battery?
The Theris Aircraft Facility in Coast City.
Well, at least that hasn't changed. Stay low. I'll be back ASAP. Where did you say the battery was?
Carol Ferris's office, left at the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door. Raven? Cyborg?
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty, Deathstroke.
Get re-educated in your boot camp. Become a puppet. Fuck you.
The boss is being generous. I wouldn't be. No
Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago.
I had nothing to do with that.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss.
This how things work here?
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's Hal Jordan. Yet.
Stand down. You're done here.
Definitely not ours.
You feel his pain? Not yet.
After we're done with Deathstroke, how about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
Enough! Whoever you are, you're under arrest.
Just shut the heck up, was it Raven? Please and thank you. Yeah, I'm not that much good, but I'm... Let's get work, son.
Guess I won't be getting any more lip from her. Now, who's this High Council? The one who's turned you into a second-rate thug.
I'll show you second-rate.
Talk. You. Now.
Okay. Let's talk about the mess of trouble you're in. And how I'm gonna knock that head sideways.
Dabog, it's not that of you. You gotta be beat up to holy hell. Ow. Like I said, guys, I'm not that good with Green Lantern. Get wax on!
Head still on straight.
Damn scum. You should have killed me. Get off me!
Look, I'm not with them.
Whoever you are, they know you now. They catch you. You have the stones to refuse their amnesty.
Who are they working for?
Who's the only one who could keep matters like them in line?
Wonder Woman. Sinestro. On my way. I need to charge my ring, and you and I are gonna take a little trip.
I'll be happy to see Green Arrow die again. Wonder Woman, Green Arrow, now Hal Jordan.
Oh, great, another QTE. That's wonderful.
Use me, Jordan.
Haha, you missed!
Sinestro.
Oppressing your home planet isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Khoragar. An alliance was logical. So for now, I tolerate humans. even Hal Jordan.
My doppelganger has joined your side.
As did all who wish to live.
Oh yes, Nestor, you know this guy. For those who know Nestor is, he's pretty much Green Lantern's main villain. Okay, yes, yeah, okay, apparently, the next one took quite a bang.
Huge scum.
Evil and racist.
Oh my. So yeah, about class, if I will talk about the class system, I'm not going to talk about it, but I will leave in the description and the video below. Not the video below, this is good, but it's pretty nice video. I will leave in the description below about the class system. Because it's going to be a lot. It's pretty much hard for me to talk about when I'm playing game. So yeah.
Okay?
How?
Someone call me? Your Sinestro Corps? Sinestro's right. Fear is more effective than willpower. So you ditched green and went yellow. The color of cowardice. I'm still about order, like the Guardians. I'm sure they're very proud. Sanctimony's easy when you don't know
Save
what
it.
Time to kick my ass.
If all I can play the Faith Myself music for Persona 4 right now, I will so totally do so. So Yellow Lantern, I don't know much about Yellow Lantern other than I have actually never actually never read the Green Lantern comics. So yeah, I never read them. Well, I really want to.
I'll teach you fear. I'm a bad student.
I'm a bad student! You pretty much talking to yourself, man! You just pretty much talking to yourself, Hal, okay? Here, get wet. Here, hammer. Bust it. Jump planes. Get wet.
Well, that was surreal.
And a bit disturbing.
Yeah, all that yellow is really tough on the eyes.
We need to move.
Hiding from the cops. Aren't there any good guys here?
There just might be.
Nothing yet?
The energy signature from the park doesn't match anything in the database.
Why don't I just vibrate at the same frequency as the energy signature and follow them?
Because we don't know if they went somewhere dangerous.
Or if they went anywhere at all. Superman's right. It's too risky.
Too bad I wasn't fast enough to catch him in the first place.
We'll find him. We have to.
A pleasure. So that's the end of chapter 2, guys. I just took a break, so let's continue on. Chapter 3, Aquaman. Surface world governance. History. So every two chapters, I will take a break.
Negotiations with the High Counselor.
Yes, the treaty discussions.
I'm afraid our resources are limited. Superman has been less than willing to reveal his regime's inner workings.
Tell me what you know. Recount the events of his ascension. A thorough review might illuminate new strategies for negotiation.
sire. 5 years ago, the criminal Joker deceived Superman into killing his wife and unborn son, and destroying Metropolis. Consumed by grief, Superman killed the Joker.
Yes. We all remember where we were that day.
Afterward, he showed no restraint. Judge, jury, and executioner, he and other like-minded metahumans quickly reined in the criminal element.
Which made him quite popular.
The surface world was desperate for strong leadership. Superman consolidated his power. He created the One Earth government. Democratic institutions were swept away.
Sire? The High Counselor's envoys await you in the throne room.
Oh. Who are they? Frost and Shazam.
Flash, Shazam, welcome.
Your Highness, it's an honor to meet you.
And to be the first surface people to visit Atlantis.
Yes, we have important matters to discuss. The treaty.
The final draft. Superman is glad you agreed to his terms.
May I?
Is there a problem, Your Highness?
This is complete subjugation. Superman will rule Atlantis.
It's what you agreed to. It's what we expect.
You threaten me? Tread carefully.
We have our orders.
You can tell Superman. He will not have Atlantis.
Wow, this is turn business, isn't it? Yeah, I don't know what Aquaman's special power is. Just each character has a special power. I'm gonna go tell the characters that we have played. Batman, he can summon bat at 3 at a time, use them to attack his opponent, pretty much steal them. Green Lantern, when he uses his superpower, pretty much, all of his super moves, become stronger. Get work done.
Your orders be damned. Let's not take this any further.
You want to talk to Superman?
You don't talk to Superman. You do what he wants. And you're going to do what you promised.
Such as it down.
Can't be Earth's mightiest mortal. Poseidon, take you.
Boom. Wrecked!
You two make sorry diplomats.
There he is, sire.
Well then, parallel dimension it is.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the King of Atlantis. I answer to no one. Unlike you. Mind your tongue. You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots. To a surface dweller? The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy. You put your army at his beck and call. A necessary compromise. More like appeasement. I grow tired of this. Take him.
Boy. This can't be good. What? Not time for my man himself. Nope. Boom! Whacked! Now it's time for the merman himself!
I had planned to offer you help. I've changed my mind.
Ow! Whack nerd! Hail! Boom! Welcome to Atlantis, fool! Now get by sock! Okay, bit by sock! Congratulations on this level 48! Awesome!
Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy. Kill him!
What the hell? What the heck just happened?
I may have stoked the fires a bit.
Ares, why are you here?
I feed on conflict. Until today, I've been starving. I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause.
You did more than that. You brought us here.
No, but I can guess who did.
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
You presume to command me?
I do. And you will obey.
So, pretty much fighting God of War now. Yeah! We went from the King of Atlantis to the God of War! Yeah, boy!
You're weak, Ares.
Superman's reign has nearly eliminated conflict, left me virtually powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
He killed them. And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains whose loyalty was bought or coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know. Meet not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Supes gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. We met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear. Or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left. Not the only one. What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government officials, activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about
the... We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four, specifically.
I have a weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
So, welcome. Okay, I'll probably just go BDM next chapter. Yeah, this is, we're getting into the next chapter, which is chapter 4, I'm guessing.
The collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him. You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With us?
Of course.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we...
I know. Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lantern's on his
way. On his way in. Guess my super hearing is working.
Hi, Counselor. Love Diana's new look. We have a problem. I ran into Diana's twin, and someone who looked a lot like Oliver Queen. And Hal Jordan.
Oh, boy.
Find them, and any others that might be out there. I want to know everything.
Yep, chapter 4. Jojoko!
Thanks for the ride. You're a funny guy. Are you sure the old gang lives around here? True, here they could be dead. Law-abiding! Bite your tongue.
He's dead, Joko. And it's Batman.
Interesting. My fame precedes me.
Boom!
Right in the belfry! Please, don't go.
Shut it, Clark.
Oh, did you hurt your leg? How about a broken neck to go with it?
So, Junko! Okay. Junko's super move is a counter move. It's pretty much a parry move. I don't know how it works. I never. Come on, heaven, damn it! Okay, yeah, I don't like. Fine, not normal. He's gonna use all of his mayo. Here, have a pie to fight! Boom! Boom! Bam! Boom! Wacky wacky! You're dead!
Sour-faced flying rodent. Let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawk Girl.
And me without my camera. I could have gotten 10 million hits.
Right foot. Perfect. Yes. I'm on my way.
Oh, I miss him already. Now, where was I before I was so rudely
pumped full of lead?
Well, hello there, Harley. Hello, Harley.
Harley?
Harlene.
Oh, boy.
A little bird told me some creep was dressed up like the Joker. Fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right.
Ow.
Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
Harley, it's me. I'm the Joker. Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J.
Oh, such a Harley. All right, Harley special move. Let's talk about this. Harley special move is, well, I actually don't know how it works, but she can do one of three things if he does it. I totally forgot them. I'll probably leave in a description below. Most likely will. So, yeah. Now, let's get wrecked.
The way you...
Pummel?
Well, yeah.
It's the love. You could feel the love, right?
I feel like myself again. Joker's dead, but you're...
This isn't my Gotham, but I'm the Joker, my dear. Am I your Joker, Harley?
Pardon! Oh! Come on, there's some people who gotta meet you. Oh, Pardon, 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 Pardon.
All right.
Okay, Bruce. Ready for visitors? Want a comb?
Nice work, Hal. How did
it's
you...
not him.
What?
His DNA matches Bruce Wayne's, but his vitals are all wrong. You're one of the duplicates. Tell me why you're here.
Oh, boy.
I love what you've done with the place. Arkham has never looked better. Dear members of the Joker clan, you know the truth about the Metropolis incident. Superman killed those people, then he tried to kill me. I admire the work you've done in my name. Disturbances, distractions, general pains in Superman's buttocks.
Oh, boy.
But let's think bigger.
Hey, Dreamy.
Harley tells me Superman made this pill for his thugs. Then Batboys and Surgeons got some. Now we have them too. With these, a bus could fall on us, and we won't be hurt. Slapstick at its finest. From now on, we'll be more than a nuisance. The barking dog will become the rampaging elephant. The whoopee cushion, a landmine. The Joker, a king.
Oh, boy!
I should be dead. Thanks, Happy Pill.
My turn! Imitals! Ow!
Back from the grave? Should've kept that suit buried.
It's not my Sunday best, but it's comfortable and functional.
I'm going to enjoy giving you to Superman.
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache.
Boom. So, yeah, this Hawkeye's ability, it's flying. So you can fly. That's her ability. If we press Zarka, oh, B. We're playing 360. I'm playing this on PS4. You can use the superpower, and Hot Girls is you can fly for a short distance.
Hate to bludgeon a man when he's down.
Let's turn that frown upside down.
That actually warmed. I actually won! Good game day, NeverM! Your son seems to be mad because you're not gonna.
Wakey, wakey.
Boom! And get waxed on.
I hit because I care. worthy girl. You can get past the fetters.
Joker.
Welcome to another main game!
Pick a card. Jokers die here.
If we mess up our last tournament, it's over. Our tournament's over if I mess up, because I don't get this perfect. Yep, but I got to restart. Continue and left off. Because this is one of the harder mini games. I want to get them perfectly. So let's start again.
Jokers die here.
There we go, I can handle this. I gained the hang of this.
I'll kill you, clown boy.
That's it. That's the main game.
So the Bat Brat joins Superman. Tell me, whose boots are tastier to lick?
Batman's a criminal, just like you.
Nothing like me.
So you're a hero where you come from?
Oh no, dear boy. It's just that Batman corrupts young minds, while I bash them out of their skulls.
So that's why I won game perfect, because it pretty much lowers its health if you get it perfectly. If not, you do get start the battle up with low health. Well, nothing does. But not as much. Anyways, about that with superpower, he can transform into a pole. Like you saw at the beginning of the match there. Alright, I'm not that good with Zarko. I really need to practice a bit more. Okay. Well, thank you! Have a pie in your face! Boom! Boom! Bang! Hit! Rocky, Rocky! Cause now you're dirty! Get back, son!
I'll have to tell Batman, there's been a death in the family.
Oh, Jocko.
Turn that off now.
Thanks for showing up so fast, Bats.
Hi, gang. What do we do now? Anyone up for pancakes?
Joker.
What? Ow! Why does she hate pancakes?
What are you playing at, Harleen? What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little field trip.
And I'm guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there.
Your eyes. Pure evil, just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Quiet, or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
Then why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
To free your Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free.
No.
More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
I don't like you.
So you found them. A parallel dimension. Now, how do we get there?
We don't. We pull them here.
No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this. We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once.
We got some work to do.
Beautiful, isn't it?
The moon, or its light shining off your bald head.
I'm pleased you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club?
Business is bad. Being hunted is worse.
After so many refusals, why now?
They made it personal.
Chapter 5, Green Arrow. Okay.
Must have been some party. Superman did this?
Exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets. Made Bruce Wayne an odd person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad, even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois.
No.
Joker linked the nuke's trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Superman was vulnerable. Probably for the first time in his life.
Wow.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
All right, moving on. What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder Eagle Lightning, whatever, is underway. Over there.
Cold.
Ow. That hurt.
Killer Frost.
Grundy, playtime.
Arrow Man.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Oh boy, not good.
Arrowman hurt Grundy.
Oh boy, another main game. This is the hardest of the main games. House closed. Robots screwed up. I got to restart! And yes, we're going to restart because I really want to get the minigames and perfect them. This is one, like I said, this is the hardest minigame of them all. That's
squash, Arrow Man.
Pile of compost.
Kill Arrow Man.
Okay. One, two. Boom!
Gandhi hurt Arrow Man!
We did! No, I didn't do dumbest diamonds, so I didn't worry about it. So.
This one's for you.
There is a 12-year achievement for using defeat your opponent with just arrows. Hurt. But it's gonna hurt more! Boom! We dead! So, as you can tell, Green Arrow can use a whole lot of arrows as a super move.
Looks like the Indestructo pill works.
Oh, for the love of...
Lantern! Grand Slam! You kids have fun. Stay out of the streets.
Stupid Amazon.
Wasn't very nice, Snowflake.
I'll go ahead and try to get the achievement right now. Need no achievement, it's trophy. The car saw that one coming.
Here it comes. Ready, aim.
Oh, sir.
Please.
There we go! We got a trophy! True works, man!
Thought that it warmed me up.
What did I miss? Everything cool?
Frosty. How's Grundy?
Weightless. In orbit.
You didn't.
Grundy's a zombie. He'll be fine. Let's go. It won't be long before Superman knows we're here.
So you need some sort of scanner to help identify these duplicates.
Exactly. This is data from the duplicate Batman I'm holding at Stryker's.
That's helpful. It's still going to take a few weeks.
You'll figure it out. You always do.
Glad to be of service. No dinner this evening? Stefan has a new shipment of that Kansas beef.
Next time. These duplicates. Do you think there's a Lois where they come from?
There was only one Lois.
I've never seen the Batcave. Our Batcave, anyway. Should be.
How did you hide anything in here from Superman? Looks like he was pretty thorough.
The cave walls are injected with lead polymer. There's no way he could find what we're here for.
Sounds environmentally safe.
Sure went to a lot of trouble. Between this and the DNA.
Neutralizing Superman was not a call I could make alone. So I put the weapon in a vault that only opens by simultaneously sampling DNA from Superman's closest allies.
Our counterparts.
With my Green Arrow dead, and the others backing Superman's insanity, I needed you. You're matching DNA. It's behind there. Lantern. That one.
A rock. You're gonna throw a rock at Superman.
Yeah, I can see it now. I go for this rocky soups. Boom! Oh no, that didn't hurt me at all. Keep an eye out, I'm going to stream at 10 o'clock Eastern. It's in about 40 minutes from now. Technically 30 now.
Hands on the scanner.
Yellow.
Computer, begin recognition scan. That's it. Let's move.
Let your guard down at your peril.
Our Green Arrow was just as arrogant.
And probably just as handsome.
So now that's Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman's possibility is to contrast from two bastards from this form and the salt and sealed form. Each one has different moves. Also, he just hit me into the back of here. Not technically the back of here, but one of Batman's things. So yeah, he used that right there to pretty much combo your opponent. So it's time for the payback, Wonder Woman! Boom! Boom! I'm not done yet! Now I'm done!
You're not up to this.
You're about to become a pincushion.
Ready, aim. Ready, aim, wreck.
And another thing, our Wonder Woman is better looking. Arthur.
That's enough, Adam. You're done.
You presume too much.
Should have seen that coming.
Only one of you remains.
Yeah, but I'm the one to beat.
And that means you pretty much screwed. Cause I'm not gonna scream out quite a bit. Hey, Black Adam, how's it like getting, you know, wrecked? I'm just asking, man. How's it like to get wrecked, Bob? Yep, hold on, let me... Okay, that's the more I need to think of. Hello there, Black Adam! Welcome to the, Elvel, where you go get the living crap beat up! Boom!
Here it comes. Check
this out! You're dead! And you know not dead, you got wrecked!
And Sparky makes four.
Damn. Can it be fixed?
The kryptonite's intact, but the optical resonator is beyond repair. Even with Luthor, we don't have the resources to build a new one quickly.
Looks like we're gonna need some help.
Chapter 6! Cyborg!
Ready? Need to test it?
I'm going to check book now, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This be the final break of the stream. I will return very shortly. Stay tuned for chapter 6 of Injustice. Gods Among Us. I will be right back, guys. I'll be back in 3 minutes or so. And while I'm gone, here. Well, I screwed up then. There we go! Let's listen to the music that now about posted. I will be back in 3 minutes and go play more of Injustice. I will be back. Stay tuned! I am back, guys. Let's continue Cyborg's story. Or start Cyborg's story.
Ready as we'll ever be. Systems online. I'm linked up. Flash, you ready?
I'm on it.
All right, let's crank it up. Platform should lock onto their signatures and pull them back.
Got it. I'm vibrating at the right frequency. How we doing?
Containment field's up, but the levels are spiking. Cyborg, shut it down.
It's okay, I've got it.
Okay, what the hell are we?
Wonderful. Don't know whether to pat myself on the back, kick myself in the...
The Joker plan is ready, undisciplined. The chaos they create is useful. We need more than pawns if we're going to take down Superman.
That's all I needed to hear.
You said this place was secure.
Just keep him busy.
With pleasure.
Okay, Deathstroke. This guy, his best power is if he uses his power, all of his special moves that have guns, that will be unblockable. But once the thing runs out, he'll miss every single time with his gun. Rock node.
Booyah!
Booyah!
Thinking too much, Junior.
Got you figured out.
Every time they do that, their punk will almost guarantee you use all their meal. That's a total by Salvo's BLT. His ability can't heal himself. Well, Deathstroke, time to send you to oblivion! What? Nerd!
Booyah!
Pleasure's all mine, Slade. Wish the other Titans could see this.
What do you think, Cyborg? Like yours, only better.
It's the man, not the machine, Luther.
So, Luther, his ability... he can shield himself, but the only will protect him from one attack. That's so. And it won't count if he's blocking. So, yeah. Get wrecked, son. Or get swrecked, son.
Wardrobe malfunction.
At ease, Cyborg.
Batman?
Welcome to Oz, Tin Man.
All right. What'd I miss?
It's a long story.
He took a big chance coming back here. Why?
I have to flush them out. Now.
All right. Let's rev up your transporter, fix the laser in our dimension,
and come back with reinforcements.
I'm sure I can get...
There's no time.
Oh, boy.
5 years ago, a tragic event cost the lives of millions. Overwhelmed by guilt for the part he played in the destruction, he was driven mad. He became an agent of...
I don't like the sound of this.
...enemy of peace and security. But no longer. The leader of the insurgency will pay for his crimes.
Oh, I don't like this.
At 6 p.m. local time, Batman will be executed at Stryker's Island. May Rao have mercy on his soul.
Getting help will have to wait. Rescuing Batman just became our priority.
It's a trap.
Of course it is.
Then we'll have to be sneaky about it.
Sneaky how?
Watchtower's teleport.
Stryker's is equipped with teleportation dampeners.
But they only cover the building. You just have to get Batman outside.
Straight through a brick wall. I'm in.
You'll need a diversion to keep Superman occupied.
Leave that to me.
I'll take the teleporter. I'm the most qualified to work it. And I can infiltrate their ranks.
I'm with you.
You and me, working together? Not a chance.
The only way to access the Watchtower from Earth is the Hall of Justice.
And if your cover's blown, you'll need someone shadowing you.
I'm not asking permission.
But you will follow my lead.
I'll get over that.
Communications should be over there. Reroute them like we talked about, and I'll get the teleporter access codes. After you're done, make sure...
This isn't my first drop, kid. I know the plan.
Then stick to it.
But whatever history we have with our counterparts, you and I have none.
I downloaded your history. You've tried to kill this world's titans.
Only a couple times.
Then don't expect any warm fuzzies from me. Meet at the teleporter in 15. Not now.
Hey, Victor.
Hey.
Oh, boy.
Sick or something?
No. Fine.
We still on for tonight?
Sorry. Gotta cancel. New orders.
Since when has that stopped you?
Yeah, we've had some, wild times.
No, we haven't. You're one of them. Let's see if I can find your off button.
Oh, great, Catwoman. Just wonderful. Hell, Darkseid says hello. Wrecked. That's it. Booyah, my friend.
Laws. About to get real up in here.
That's get a piece of rope. Hey, Catwoman. Get wrecked, woman!
Hmm.
wreck.
Well, I'm still turned on. Cyborg to Wonder Woman. I found a duplicate of me.
Understood. We'll send reinforcements.
Wonder Woman out.
Don't mind me. Just hacking your neural network. How about I return the favor?
I love that part. For real.
Like
men.
Fine by me.
Time for you to die. Goodbye, Cyborg. Goodbye, my Cyborg. Now give my persona. Oh wait, one game.
Definitely not a good look for me.
You beat me to it.
Another contract lost.
This one was personal.
I didn't think anything was personal with you.
He made it personal when he tortured me.
Time to solve them. Deathstroke.
That's it. Got control of the watchtower teleporter.
It can't be that easy.
When your cyborg tried to hack my neural network, he exposed his security protocols.
You stole his password. I'm actually beginning to like you.
Where are you going? The plan was to...
I won't be long.
I don't know. If he said it was okay, it was good enough for me.
Yeah, I asked myself, what if what happened to Lois happened to Iris?
It made sense at first. Bad people got what they deserved. But now?
Superman's not actually gonna kill Batman. He's just bait. To catch the real Batman.
And then what? Remember what he did to Green Arrow?
Huh.
Something's not right. Teleporter's offline.
Somewhere you need to go?
How did...
You're gonna lose, hero.
Okay! Kazam! His best ability is pretty much give him, you know, power-based attack. Back then with electricity. My turn! Bam! Bam! Soft for the gut! Bouncing you! You just got wrecked! Thanks for playing!
Still just a kid.
We're at a halfway point.
It's payback time.
Deathstroke.
Stop what you're doing.
It's not what I'm doing. It's what I've done.
It's what I've done, fool! I got hurt. Hey, looky here! You're about to get waxed, bossy! Aww. Damn, don't care. You pretty much got to be a worthless nuisance to me anyway. Now get waxed, son. Yay, double level! Level 39!
Finale's coming, and you got a front row seat. We gotta get moving.
What'd you do, Slade? The reactor's gone critical.
First rule of warfare, take out command and control. This satellite's the key to Superman's regime.
Damn it, you jeopardized the entire mission.
Superman's my priority, not your Batman.
Batman, this is Cyborg. We have the watchtower, but we've got a problem. The reactor's gonna blow.
Can you stop it?
It's a runaway. You have 90 minutes.
We're almost in position. Batman out.
I'll have to teleport everyone off.
Nice work, gentlemen.
Got my hands full, Luthor. What do you want?
I need Deathstroke.
For what?
I've learned that Ferris Industries has prototype technology that may allow me to re-weaponize Batman's kryptonite. I need you to bring it to me.
Does Batman know about this?
No, he would have insisted on using the weapon himself. I need to do it. Batman is the face of the insurgency. If he dies, it dies with him.
Lex Luthor risking his life to save Batman. I want to believe it.
Send over the coordinates.
Harleen, get your people into position. Occupy any law enforcement you can.
Yes, sir, Bat. I'm on it.
Yes, sir, Bat. Can I pick up your dry cleaning, too? Wax the Batmobile? Freedom.
He's gonna kill me.
I'd worry less about him. Sweetums. Let's go.
I can probably fix it, but I don't know how long it'll take. Parts of the control panel were designed to work with Cyborg's neural implants. We have to keep trying, Barry. This may be their only way home.
Make this quick, Frost. I'm needed at Stryker's.
I've discovered anomalies.
Like tears in the fabric of space-time. I got your message. Get to the point.
I think these are places where the duplicates arrived. This one may be the source of the transfer.
The insurgency?
I don't know yet. It's just a theory.
Superman doesn't want theories. He needs facts. Why did you come to me with this? Send the coordinates to Flash. He can confirm your theory faster than anyone.
Done. Is there a...
Nice detective, but you're too late.
Hello, Frosty! Did you miss me? No, of course you didn't miss me! Your face y'all gonna get wet, woman! Here, have a toolbox! Oh, a tool tap!
Too easy. Your tactics are one-dimensional.
Yes, they are.
I knew your lasso wouldn't hold you for long.
You were offered amnesty, Deathstroke. You should have taken it.
And missed my chance to battle Superman's rebound girl?
How dare you? I'm an Amazon.
An obsolete race with predictable techniques. Give me a real challenge. Surprise me.
Ain't about to pause on me, get wet, son. And there goes my trophy. I did this trophy off stream. Cause this is the final point for, you know. Get wet, woman!
I'm not impressed. Cyborg, I've got it. Send me to Luthor.
Roger that. Hope it was worth it. Batman, you ready?
We're down to 45 minutes. We're in position. Commence assault.
And with that, guys, I'm going to, you know, say give it a like. You know what? Let's just do a few more, because this cutscene is going to be kind of long.
Coincidence? Let's leave. We can be free of him. Be together.
There is no we anymore.
Bastard.
I have a job to do.
So do I.
Catwoman, Gator, let me do my golf a second, woke woman. It gets old, okay? I mean, I gotta stop Superman. I just, you know, I have to go stop my Batman. So, yeah, anyways, Catwoman, I want to talk about her and then talk much about her super. I only want Aquaman and Harley Quinn Super Soldier in the description below, because I cannot, it would be kind of hard. Also, you go talk about the class system, which will also be in the description.
This kitty has claws.
You're testing my patience.
You're testing my patience, fool! Oh, shoot! Hit me! Thank you! It was not snow, you woman! You have a sword! Need to defeat! Bow into the face! Mama Bear got war over you! Get wrecked! Goodbye! You just got wrecked, son!
He took you in, trained you. Sure, he can be an uptight jerk, but you abandon him for Superman?
I'm not Dick Grayson. This is Damian Wayne.
Wayne?
His son. But Superman's been more of a father than you ever were. You stopped being my son when you killed Dick Grayson. He was my son.
You killed my son! Prepare to die!
Younger and faster. You're not me.
You're not me. You're not my saddle. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I've been playing Persona lately. So, yeah. Dog, damn it. I screwed up my freaking, hell! Bam, bam, and okay, just seriously, how the hell did you know that thing came set up very perfectly? I'm going, I want you to do me a favor, man. Get back here, look at your helicopter. Not on my watch, son!
You're dead to me.
You okay?
I'm Batman.
Let's get moving.
I'm Batman, fool! You don't talk about me! Can see this, who the hell's my phone? That's my phone.
Can we play too? Uh.
you're what all the fuss is about.
I could say the same about you.
Can't fight it. Next one might not miss.
Oh god. A mini game.
Surrender, Batman.
A QTE. Ow, I screwed that up. I just see one more main game and then, you know. Yeah. Two more matches and then I'm going to end. After Batman Storyline, I'm going to end the story. So let's try this again. Excuse me. You had me, punk!
You can't keep this up.
Yes, I can! I'm the freaking... Oh, come on, yeah, I screwed it up again! I have a bad habit of that. Take three! I hope back again on the third try! Third time's the charm!
Surrender, Batman!
Hopefully. Square, circle, square, okay, square,
you can't keep this
X, there we go, that was close. Not my watch, punk!
I'll apologize later.
Raven, show yourself.
Not now, Blom. Streaming. I'm about to end it.
Don't tell the others about this, huh? Easy there, tough guy.
Can you walk?
Get him outside.
I'm not leaving
you. Just go.
Well, look what I found. Time to end the insurgency.
Well, hello there, yellow lata. Did you miss me? That's the mess all you was in chapter 2. That's not my fault, you was chapter 2. Hell! Get wrecked, one! Get wrecked, son! Boom. Alright, so this is another level that I could do a level test accent. No, it could do all level test accents in all levels except for two. Atlantis and Ferris Aircraft. You cannot do level test accents in those two levels. Oh, get whacked. And that's why you don't mess with Batman, son.
Superman is the enemy, Hal, not me.
Comment! Who the heck commented? Hello, Delphicus! How's it going? Superman's back. I wonder who that could be.
Isn't this the part where we disappear?
Two Batmans and Green Arrow.
Damn.
Oh, that's right. Sabo's having trouble.
You thought you could fool me, Bruce? Like he did? This isn't about Joker. It's about you. I perfected this world. So many lives lost because I held back when I should have used all my power. For what? To control? To oppress? I could have prevented Metropolis. Saved my family. Crime took my family too, Clark. You weren't the gun. Now.
You've been looking for no wonder I was wondering what the heck are these two viewers in my town. We said Nightbot. By the way. What do you want, Black Star? I'm kind of streaming. Also, Superman, get wrecked, son. I'm just waiting for Gohan to go live. Three hours earlier.
Andre's there now. Let's go live to Andre Garcia. Andre?
Thanks, Rob. It's chaos out here. High Counselor Superman and his One Earth forces are battling waves of giant insect-like sea creatures. The metahumans are holding their own, but the regular military is in disarray. With Batman in custody, is there any...
It was indeed two Batmans, Buckhead. And Blackstar, tell me about it after the stream. Okay, talk to me after the stream, on Skype. Okay, Blackstar.
Activate reactor core. Begin pre-flight check.
So, in this tab, so we can play as Lex Luthor. Luthor, oh boy. Ah, no! I'm falling! It's okay! I'm okay! I said me dead, but I'm okay!
Damage assessment.
Serve energy drain.
Kaboom.
How long?
Full restoration, 15 minutes.
Damn.
Oh, here comes Harley and Joko.
Humpty Dumpty fell through a truck. Humpty Dumpty's suit is all...
Love the color.
It's all screwed up.
It is quite spiffy.
Unless you want Superman to succeed, step aside. Both of you.
You trying to beat Superman? Your bestest buddy?
A deception. Created so I could aid the insurgency.
Well then, how about we share? Be a doll, will you? Help Mr. Luthor out of my suit.
With pleasure, hun.
I don't think so.
This is my suit, my friend! Okay. Like I said earlier on the stream, I really totally forgot what Harley Quinn's ability is. Hey, Harley! Go through a building! Okay, yeah, she's still be dead after that. And go so I guess how to get a trophy or achievement. You can do this with any person, but it has to be on the stage, the Metropolis stage. Okay. You all saw the first one, you need to do. No. Oh, come on! Well, I can't sell you. But I got Bob the plant! Bye-bye! Have a space satellite, laser! To the face! Yeah, Metropolis will be dead after that!
Do
but pretty much I said, go for your opponent through all three level test actions to get the 12-3 4-6 achievement.
Joker, no, go save the world.
He hit the ground. Now, seems to dip, Black Star.
You'll thank me for this later, Harleen.
Okay, good. I can still do this. So, Joker, quick question. You should be dead. Dang, level test accent one. Calm down, Blackstar. I don't calm down when it comes to fighting games. You should see me do online. And I'm not gonna touch this game online. Cause I don't like this game online. Boom!
When will they ever learn?
Never. I'm gonna get a Swiss bread, just purple and said much as serious than Joker. He'll probably just say why so serious on it. Boom! And there's people like, don't crap to Joker, get away! This way, Joker! Come on, Joker. Ha ha, you missed. My turn. That's how you get the 12 feet for such a achievement by doing all three of those level such accents. Let's get waxed on.
Maybe Superman had the right idea.
Right, see a Palmont. He took a pill that pretty much makes him not die.
Slice that grin off of your face!
Harleen, no.
He was gonna... I can't believe I fell for him again.
He knew exactly which buttons to push. It's not your fault. It's what he does. Outgrown him.
There they are. Over there. Back off, Luthor.
guys. He's on our side. Turns out he wasn't.
Nadak, huh?
Keep him locked up this time.
That'll be the least of it. These guys will keep causing trouble. Go get Superman.
Acme Blackstar? Acme? Or Batman? I'm guessing Gotham because he has Acme. Because Acme sucks. Oh boy. Huh? What the heck was that?
Green Lantern, go help Wonder Woman.
Really?
I'll handle these two. Go.
I'll handle the two bozos. You just go save my woman. Diddle. What the hell, Blackstar? I can't believe that. I'll make sense of it. Missiles, son! Get missiled, son! Get missiled, son!
Your nth metal belt. Give it to me.
The source of my powers? Like hell.
I'm giving you a chance.
It's from SpongeBob. Oh! From SpongeBob! Well, I can't understand that, even though I'm on this episode of SpongeBob. So, hot girl! Like I said, your heart press ability is flying! And the CPU whoever uses this. Hell! Ow! Huh? Miss! Hit! Boom! Yeah, Princess needs to be dead after that. Buddy! Oh, goodness, Blackstar. Hey, Hawker! Someone wants to say hello to you. It's called Darkseid! Darkseid! Kill her! Get wrecked, woman!
Like I said, over man.
Since when are you with them?
Since the day Superman decided to hurt us like
shit. Shot Squad!
He only wants what's best for us.
We aren't his playthings. And he's no god.
Yeah! He's no god! Why doesn't try to turn that to... Why does it try to turn that to Gear from Street Fighter 4? Ultimate Ruger from Capcom vs. SNK 2? Which I really did not like facing. I really hate facing him. Even on easy difficulty. Seriously, he was spammed and even tore off his Gen Style Koto. By the way, Sadam, would you like to get whacked today? Because I really hope you say yeah.
Never learn.
Never, Lufa. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. A lot. Holy crap, that did a lot of damage. My turn! With lots of the Hall of Justice going up in flames? That's too bad! Bad dress of them! Get wet!
No good comes from hero worship. Status? What did I miss? The watchtower?
Affirmative.
Casualties?
All personnel safely evacuated. Superman was in the blast radius, but is unharmed.
Well then, may fortune favor the foolish.
Superman! Your time is over!
I see him.
Maximum weapons range, 1500 meters. Weapons lock in, 7 seconds. 5 seconds. 1 second. Systems fail. Systems fail. Systems fail.
That's got hurt. Hey, I got Hunk Love, so which means, the moment that this is pretty much the end of the chapter.
You betrayed me.
So, this was cut same mem go like go, huh? Huzzah!
I gave you peace. Your peace.
Your peace is a junk food! And he just killed Lufa.
Duplicates. They've incited insurrection.
And with that, thank you guys for watching. That's the end of the stream. I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Injustice. Like I said, it's time to watch Gohan and wait him. Thank you guys very much for watching. I think I'll see you guys for Blast Blue. And of course, Injustice. Now, folks.